have they been?
They've been busy. Takuya's been busy.
Yes, he's been a busy little bee with his
abnormal stomach.
Personality.
And now he's on a show. He's on that show, that Mnet show. They're finally going to check out Lover or something like that.
Oh, yeah.
She sold me a gift set with Jung Jung Young pretending he was exercising, and I. Forget that part when he's on the floor.
The push ups.
When he's on the floor and just then just deciding to.
They're push ups.
With his booty,
humping
his little booty.
But that's not them. This is cross G.
I know, but I'm just saying he's on the show. Takuya's on the show, so you should probably check it out. It's supposed to be pretty funny, pretty racy, pretty.
It's very racy.
Pretty,
goodness. But now we have cross G.
They are.
And we're going to see what
they're
doing.
And it looks like they're coming with a whole new concept.
Casper.
Let's go. Takuya, you're the first person I see. I miss him. I miss him being on shows.
No way.
No!
Roof tech. Awesome. I would love roof tech.
Turn up! What the hell is on his head over there?
Yeah.
Those cornrows.
Blonde. Oh, he's okay now. I'm okay now.
Stay?
I'll stay.
Now he's just one place. What the heck is this? Look, he shocked his hair up.
There's your boobs. Hey,
what are those?
He's released.
He forgot to tie.
I know.
He's supposed to keep his tie.
That was funny.
Oh no!
Oh god!
Oh god.
So smooth.
Oh god.
Like, why am I so smooth? What's going on?
Is this therapy? This protocol?
Oh yeah.
He gets to wear his jacket.
Well, this is. Oh, poor baby. I'm sorry.
What is this hair?
Okay, yeah.
What is his hair?
Did they have you blonde? I was taking a whole other color.
It's on.
The free
what?
And the slightly crazy.
Was there ever even a Mettner ball?
It was played too hard, you couldn't see it.
It was so fast.
Dinner.
Yes.
What, it's a long point, right?
What that hair? What was
it? It was a long blonde ponytail. Whoa. Gonna kill
Step
you.
On him. Yeah! Yay! Abnormal stomach appearance. That's awesome. That's all.
I know. But.
Yay.
get them. They're annoying.
I love it. That was cute. That was cute. That's adorable. I love My Abnormal Summit, so I'm an avid watcher and avid fan. So, yeah, that was awesome.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's
the best part. I love it.
It's going to hit me.
I like that part.
Yeah. What is going on?
Oh, that hair.
I don't care about the braids. It's the fact that they're blonde. That is my issue.
And but not that, even full blonde. It's like it's just the dark and just the braid in is completely blonde. And that's it.
Just the hair.
Just the hair braided.
And that's probably why his hair looked like that. They took the braids out and it was just. Psh. It does that.
It does do that.
It's true that.
Possibility.
Casper looked good. But I think he had the things in his head too. I like this though, compared to their last video. Not the last video.
Not the amazing.
That one. I like this better than that one.
Amazing.
Than the crotch rubbing the video. I like it. They're good crazy. They're good crazy. I like them a little darker.
They're nuts.
They're nutty.
I like it. They're crazy. They cry. Are you feeling crazy?
But like really though, like I wish there was more like was he trying to like do something? Cause like
what got him in there?
What happened?
They just dragged him in.
Then the fact that one moment he's in his regular clothes and then he's in a straight jacket and then somehow no one's trying to like what's going on? Like that's why I have questions that are not being answered.
Not a question.
That's all. That's mainly it.
Or I just accept the cray cray of the world. And
I could do that too. What was in that cup he was drinking? I feel like there was nothing.
A whole lot.
Like, not just because it's the video, but like literally
he's
nothing. That's what I think.
Coming at the camera like, rah, 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 rah.
That's what he did.
I know.
But not the rah part. That's me. I call rah.
I'm happy with this. I'm very happy with this. I'm happy. I will take this.
Fun.
I will take it and I'll run with it.
F for fun.
Tell us what you think. Down there. Below. Okay?